Who's introducing us? Oh, Ambition. Well, I'm Buckley, as you know. And this is Fur.
Yeah! Alright, here we go!
Yeah. Oh, there we go. I can really hear myself now.
That's good.
Now, I will say something. Fur does have perfect pitch. Now, if you don't know what that means, is he can hear any note, or you can even tell him to sing any note, and he can tell you what it is.
Oh, you've been blessed! Awesome!
Some call it a blessing. He also has trouble with hearing a song in a different key, though.
Oh.
Right?
Yeah.
So what we're going to do is we're going to do every song half a step down. No.
How about a
inside your speakers. You get more mileage from a cheaper pair of sneakers. Next phase, new wave, dance craze. Anyways, show rock and roll to me. Here we go, for
Southern Nights.
Congrats, Lynn Milford. This kid's only 12.
Dad, I'm 13.
This kid's only 12 and a half, and he's already got a good persona going on. Great trumpet plan.
Great family. Support that trumpet
plan. By the way, this song is really high, so don't get me in front of screw up anything, right? But last time singing it, yeah. Carry on my wayward son. There'll be peace when you are done. Lay your weary head to rest. Don't you cry no more.
Wow.
Buckwheat and Ferb. And next we have